Hey there, hockey card fans. It's that hockey card guy, and today I'm with my hockey card girl.
Hello.
And my hockey card boy.
Hi.
And today we're going to have some fun because we have, what is this? Oh, there's no pictures. Oh, wait a minute. In here is 100 packs of Tim Hortons 2020-2021 Upper Deck Hockey. So for this special occasion, I thought, you know what? I'm going to bring my son and my daughter in, and they're going to help me tear in some packs. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut them open. I'm going to hand them each one, and they're going to open them up. She'll try to read some of them. I'll probably help him read his because they don't know a lot of the hockey card players. And, well, we'll see how it goes because we got 100 cards.
Oh, my gosh, there's so many cards.
100 packs, I mean. Pretty cool, eh?
So that means 300 cards.
Hey, that's good to see that our public education system is working. Okay, so I'm just going to just start pulling some out. And I'm going to cut them along the top here. So I apologize. This might be a bit longer of a video than we're normal to. And you know what, buddy? You go ahead. You start pulling them out. There you go.
Okay, so
let's
see which ones we got.
Let's see what we got. You gotta show the camera, don't forget.
So, first I did Tom Wilson for the Washington,
Capitals, yeah.
Washington Capitals. The Connor McDavid.
Nice.
It's a nice one.
That's what we got here. It's a gold etching. Okay, so you know what? We're gonna start piles here of the special inserts.
And I got a Mitch Marner from Maple Leafs.
All right, and what do you got there, bud?
I don't know how to read, so these are the ones I got.
Well, that's good. Well, you got a Drew Doughty. So tell you what, guys, the top card and the bottom card, these are called base cards. These ones here, they're just going to be fun cards that you guys get to have at the end, okay?
Yay.
So we got a Frederick Anderson, and you got a Drew Doughty. And your insert, you got one of the NHL Canvas cards, and that's of Nathan MacKinnon. Very cool. So before we go on, really quickly, the base set this year, as you can see, they got a little bit of texture to them. And on the back, and then they got that Tim Horton shine on the front, and they're a very nice card. But you know what, we have a lot of cards to go through, so I'm not going to waste too much time, and I apologize in advance. Our microphone is set up a little bit differently today, so I'm hoping that you guys can hear everything okay. We did a small test and it seemed to work all right. Don't wait for me, you guys start pulling them open. Okay,
I got my insert, so I have no idea how to say the name.
Well,
but
that's
the cup winners.
Wow, and that's a Zdeno Chara. Let's take a look, buddy. You got a Mark Scheifele, you got a John Carlson red die cut. We'll put that up there, and you got a Jeff Carter. That's awesome. So all the base cards, you know what, little girl? Mm-hmm. We will stack them all here, okay?
Okay.
If you can, try to keep them up. There you guys go, and I'm going to try and keep up with you guys.
Okay.
And just so that you two know, I'm throwing all the wrappers on the floor, and you guys get to pick them up after.
Aww. Okay, well, this is a nice one. We got a clear cut of Mitch Marner.
That's a nice one. Sweet, we'll put that one right there.
And I got a bad one, which is Vancouver Canucks.
That's my boy. Who is it? It's Elias Pettersson. That's nice. It's one of these standouts. Well, you got to show your base cards too.
Okay.
Really quick.
I got these ones too.
Yeah, you got a Nico Hischier and a Jeff Skinner. Look at that.
I got a Steven Stamkos.
You just saw it.
And I have no idea how to say this name.
Yeah, you got Anze Kopitar. Okay. There you go. Next. Yeah, we got to get this going. We got 100 packs to go through, guys.
Ooh, you're gonna love this one. It's the Oilers standouts, Leon Draisaitl.
Nice. Look at that all-star jersey.
And this is what I got.
Okay. Well, let's see that middle one. You got a red die cut of who? We got Jaden Schwartz. You got the red die cut of Carey Price. Nice. And then we got a Mike Zibanejad. That's a tough one to say. You make sure you keep those in a nice...
Oh, yeah.
Try to keep them in a nice pile if you can. There you go.
Okay. So the only way we're going to get cards is if we clean up?
Absolutely.
Okay, we got a NHL canvas of Alex Ovechkin.
Hey!
I love the canvases of any brand, really.
Well, that's all Upper Deck.
I think we got a good one here.
Oh, look at that. You got the Jack Eichel of the gold etchings. Very nice. We'll put that one there. And along with the Jack Hughes and Jonathan Huberdeau. And are you not showing your base cards anymore? That's okay, it's okay. You know what? We're going to have a ton to go through, and I'm sure our viewers don't want to sit us much to drag this on. We want to see if we get any massive hits.
Oh, we got a good one. We got another clear cut of another Oilers. We got a clear cut of an Oilers player.
Okay.
It is a Connor McDavid clear cut.
That is a gorgeous card. That is very nice. And look, Enzo got, my little guy got is a Dano Chara. All right. Let's keep going then. Let's keep the hits coming.
Man, get a lot of good cards. Okay, why do I always keep getting Oilers? I don't care because that's good. But stand us of Connor McDavid.
Perfect.
I always get these red cards like these.
Yeah, well, you know what? That's a special insert card too. Those are called red die cuts because you see the shape of it? See how on a regular card they have corners? Look, he has rounded corners. And that's Patrice Bergeron. And apparently he's a pretty stand-up guy. All right. There you go. There's some more. Keep them coming. Come on, show me the heat, guys. Show me the heat.
I got two good ones, which is these. Ooh. So I got a golden one.
The gold etches.
And I got Oilers, and I got, I don't know this team.
Well, it's Montreal Canadiens, and that's Carey Price. He's a very good player.
I have got another clear cut of... However you say that name.
That one there is Rasmus Dahlin of the Buffalo Sabres, a defenseman. And we got a Connor McDavid, buddy. Good job. Nice Connor McDavid
so
base card.
I got a Connor McDavid.
You know what? You can never have too many Connor McDavids. All right. Here, you guys, keep going. You know what? We're not even putting a dent in this box yet. Let's keep it coming.
I got
something good.
Oh, let me see. We got another Connor McDavid gold etchings.
It's a different jersey, though.
And I got these guys.
All right, we got Brent Burns and Claude Giroux.
I got the red type of card, but from the worst team.
And you know what? It is, but he is a really good player.
Okay, yeah. Along with Patterson.
Yeah.
Perfect.
All right. Are you guys ready for more?
Yeah.
Sorry, I've only got two hands, so I'm doing the best I can. My little hockey card guy, tell you what, you go first. What do you got? Show us.
I got these teams.
All right, so remember, it's that middle card is what we're really interested in. And it's a Nathan MacKinnon standouts.
All right. I have got a Sidney Crosby canvas.
That is very cool. I like it. Put that with the other canvas. So you know what, just to make this go a little bit faster, I think we've shown enough base cards already.
No, let's not show the base cards. Show the good stuff.
That's right. Show the good stuff, because we got 100 packs. I don't know what I was thinking.
So show only the good stuff.
And listen, both of you, you're helping me on this video. We have to give a big shout out and a big thank you to Mummy, because she let us buy all these 100 packs, which wasn't cheap.
Thank you.
A lot of candy money. So, sorry, no more candy. All right. But you get hockey cards.
Yeah. That's better than candy.
Oh, and that's on video.
Oh, okay. So I
got everything mostly good.
Let's see the middle one. Oh, look at this. Enzo got one of these franchise trios.
Can I keep that one?
I don't know. Are you going to brush your teeth extra good tonight?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe. But this is the franchise trios.
And I got these, like...
Yeah, we don't care about the base cards.
Really cool.
Yeah, we're not caring about those. But these are kind of a little bit of a hologram in them, eh? Like, they kind of pop out a little bit. So, that's cool. But you know what? We're just going to keep all the special cards here for now. Okay, what do you got there, Hawk Care Girl?
I can't say the name, but I've got a Cup winner.
Well, his name is Evgeny Malkin, but you can just call him Gino. He's cool like that.
Gino. Okay.
All right. Here you go. Another one. Keep them coming.
Cards coming everywhere.
Oh, this is a pretty big mess on the floor. You guys are going to be busy for like an hour afterwards.
Yeah.
You might have to stay up late.
Yeah, I've got Matthew Tkachuk.
We got a red card.
Yep, Matthew Tkachuk.
The red card.
Okay, put that there. It's a Matt Barzal.
And here's the other ones.
Keep them coming.
Well, hold on, I'm trying here. And we also, I opened one because I couldn't cut it, and that's a Drew Doughty Cup winners. Okay, Here you guys go. So again, we'll let the little hockey card guy go first and show his special card, and then hockey card girl, you can go ahead and show yours, okay?
Yeah. Okay, you guys probably know because I've been getting these all along.
Let's see. Oh, another red die cut. That one, that's Jordan Binnington. You know, he won the Stanley Cup last year.
I have a Drew Doughty.
Oh, another red die cut.
Another red die cut.
And I guess we should show this. We normally do it at the beginning of the videos. So that's all your odds on everything. You can pause the video and take a look at it. We don't.
Okay, here's our next one.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Show me that middle card.
Please, can I have this? I'm a Calgary Flame fan, if you never knew that. So please, can I keep that?
Okay, well, first off, it's not on camera, but you should see this little guy. He's literally vibrating to keep this card. And yes, if you guys have watched my channel, you know I'm a big Oilers fan. And so is the hockey card girl here.
Yeah.
But for some reason, this guy likes the Canucks. Or the Flames, I mean. Canucks, Flames, they're both garbage. But anyways, you know what? We'll keep this here. I'll put it in with those, and I'll make you a deal. If we get another one, I might let you keep it, but it's that okay. Bedroom better be like spotless.
Okay. All right. I got another standout of the Pedersen.
No, don't touch. I'll pass them out. You pass them.
Okay.
Because he gets to open his first.
Okay.
Okay. Just so you both know, you guys are looking for redemption cards.
Yes. Redemption cards are awesome.
Got a gold one.
Okay. Who's that gold one of? Carey Price.
We've got a cup winners of John Carlson, I think.
Yeah, John Carlson.
It's a lot of those.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. I keep on getting these standouts.
Guys, you probably still know what I got.
We'll let him do his first.
Still this.
Who is it, though?
It's Sidney Crosby.
Yeah, I think I've heard of that guy. I think he might be okay.
Wow. Now you got another standout of Brady Kachuk.
Brady Kachuk.
Brady.
Yes. So Brady Kachuk's all right.
I'll just put the cards here.
It's Matthew Kachuk that we don't want because we just call him the turtle.
He, like, remember Cassian?
That's my girl. That's
funny.
All right, let's see what you guys got for your inserts.
There's only one you guys want to see.
Hold on. Your sister wants to go first this time. Let her show hers first.
I have got a Leon Draisaitl. Gold etchings.
Hey, that's awesome. Careful those corners.
Okay, let him defeat Tim.
Yeah, I agree with that. Yeah, Quinn Hughes, standouts. That's not bad. And he said let him beat him. So for once, we agree. Okay, you want to put that one there for me? There you go. Keep them coming. I think we're about a quarter of the way through, and
yeah.
We've already been filming for, 13 minutes?
Feels like it.
I got a guy with the trophy.
It is a cup winners of Jordan. I cannot see his last name.
Is it Binnington?
Yep.
Yeah, that's the goalie, Jordan Binnington.
I have...
Look at that. It's got a nice shine, nice shimmer to it. Nice rainbow. David Pastrnak.
David Pastrnak.
But you know what? He's pretty cool. He'll let you call him Pasta.
Pasta.
I know, funny, right?
He lets people call him Pasta.
Ooh, I have a good one. The first.
Why always?
And that's, hey, that's Gino again.
Okay.
Gino Malkin.
And I have got an NHL canvas of Connor McDavid.
Well, you know what? I am super proud of you, too, for getting all these McDavids. So now if you can just get one of the redemption McDavids, maybe he has an autograph, sign something, that would be great. You know what? There would be an extra 25 cents in your allowance if you can pull that.
Oh, yes.
Hey, Nathan McKinnon, gold etching.
Here.
I got another card of this person. I still can't say his name.
His name is still Jordan Binnington.
Jordan Binnington.
Yeah. Okay, there you go.
Okay, where's all the good cards?
I know, right?
Where are they hiding? Oh, here's one of them.
Oh, it's an Austin Matthews. Hey, I think he's got his mustache still, doesn't he?
I've got a cup winners of Nicholas Backstrom.
Backstrom. Yeah, Backstrom. Good job. Okay. Keep them coming. Keep them coming.
We haven't made a big dent in it.
Come on, you hockey card kids.
Okay. We got this.
Oh, a clear cut. Or, sorry, a Phenoms, yeah. Who is it?
Quinn Hughes.
Quinn Hughes?
Nice.
Oh, yeah, you can keep that garbage.
Is this Connor?
I'll just put this in this pile.
Okay, you keep putting that pile. That is Connor Hallebuck. You know what? He won the Vezina Trophy this year as the NHL's best goalie. Yeah.
Nice.
All right, let's keep him coming. Well, you know what? I think you did know that, but I don't expect you to remember that. I'd rather you remember what you learned in school.
I got another trophy, guys, which is?
That is Jonathan Toews.
Guess what? I think I...
No, it's Tavares.
Oh, I thought it was the same for a sec. Never
mind. Close. Okay. Keep them going. Let's keep them going. We got a good rhythm going here.
Yeah. We got a lot done. Oh. I got a good one.
We got another clear cut?
Yes.
I got no good one.
Actually, no, you got canvas.
Let's
canvas.
See. The middle one. Yep, that's a canvas. And that's Artemi Panarin.
Nice.
Okay, where do we put canvases?
Right in the middle of the other one.
I got a clear cut of...
Who is that? Elias Pettersson. That's in his...
That's in his Canucks.
Oh, the other one was Quinn Hughes, wasn't it?
Yeah. Okay. This one, he's in a different jersey, though.
Yeah, well, no, it's a Canucks jersey. You know what? That's the jersey from the 80s. Do we have another one here? No. That's their jersey from the 80s. That's actually probably one of their nicer jerseys. And they tried bringing them back, and I don't know what happened. And I don't know, but let's keep going.
Keep them going.
Find me that Lafreniere.
Got another one of canvases.
It is Patrick Kane.
Patty Kane. Yeah.
Oh, no. One
that's
of
okay. Yeah, you can just leave that there. You know what? We'll just focus on getting these packs open because apparently Daddy didn't think this through, that 100 packs would take a little longer than anticipated.
Well, he should have.
Got another red cup.
Yeah, that's Nikita Kucherov. He's a really good player.
Tampa Bay Lightning. Steven Stamkos.
Yeah, I've heard of that guy. Gold He's pretty good. Etting.
Or the light.
Okay, let's get. Yeah, don't stop.
Don't stop. I got another trophy, guy.
Of Brad Marchand. Do you know what that trophy's called? Then their hockey card guy.
Can I say?
Boy. Yeah.
The Stanley Cup.
There you go.
I've got a Nathan McKinnon. And the red
die cut. Yeah.
Red die cut.
Yeah, keep them coming. How are your fingers doing? Are you guys okay?
Yeah.
Do you need a break? Do you need a masseuse? No, you're good?
I think I got one. Oh, I've got
What's this? Let's see. Okay, well, that's just the standouts. And you remember, you got to show it to here. And the standouts of Patrick Kane. So that'll go with the other ones here.
I don't know, like, what standouts are. I don't know what things are special.
The middle card will be the special one always.
I've got the frantic... Trios.
No, it's not frantic. Well, they could be pretty frantic. I don't know. Yeah, maybe, but that's called the franchise trios.
Oh, franchise.
Yeah, then who are the names? Can you read them?
Anthony
Mantha.
Can I have that one?
Yep. Dylan Larkin.
Thanks. Dylan Larkin, yep.
And Tyler
Bertuzzi.
Bertuzzi, yeah.
There you go.
Whatever you say that. I probably am saying
well done. Okay. All right, what do you got, little hockey card guy? Yeah, that's Brady Tkachuk, so I think it's a double. You know what? We're going to get lots of doubles in all these, and that's okay.
Hey.
Okay, what do you got there, hockey card girl?
It's a base card, but...
No, what's the middle? Your other hand.
Okay. I think it's another duplicate.
Elias Pettersson.
All
right.
Good player. Wrong team, though.
Wrong team, but that's okay.
And another red cut.
Yeah, you're getting a lot of those red ones, aren't you there, little
Mitch Marner. Standouts.
Okay, cool.
A lot of standouts.
Okay, yeah, there you go.
Here,
keep
we
going.
Just grab our own.
Well, no, because I don't want you guys going out of control. I want to keep it fair. I don't want any fighting.
I got
another canvas. Yeah, who is it, though?
It is
Daddy.
Canvas of Brad. Oh, the rat.
You'll like this.
Yeah, I know. That's awesome, Oiler.
Base card, though. I got a Sidney Crosby gold etches.
So, where do you put Oilers?
No, we're not putting them anywhere. You just put them all in your pile.
I want to keep this one.
Remember, we're only getting the middle ones.
Here, Enzo.
Okay. What? Okay.
Another red cut.
There you go.
Just call them red. I've got a clear cut of...
Oh, who's that one? That's Kyle Connor of the Winnipeg Jets. Very nice.
I really like all these clear cuts.
Mm-hmm.
They're nice cards. Don't damage the edges.
Another wood cut.
Hey, you know what? You guys got a little system going here. This is good. We're going through it pretty fast.
I've got the cup winners, Alex Ovechkin.
Yeah, and Ovi is always a good one.
This is going to be a big thing to clean up for us.
Yeah, there sure is going to be a big thing to clean up for you.
Ooh. Okay, you go first.
I got an Oilers of what?
That's Leon Draisaitl of the Standouts. Okay, you can put it in with the other ones.
Oh, no. Yep, I have got a NHL canvas of Austin Matthews. See, he still has his mustache.
Yep, he's got his little mustache. There you go. Keep him coming. Come on, I want to see that Lafreniere redemption card.
I am trying.
Well, try harder. Come on.
How? I got another.
Another standout? Yeah, of Connor McDavid. We got a lot of McDavids, eh?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you liked that one.
Absolutely. What do you got there, little girl?
We got a cup winners of Duncan Keith.
Yeah, Duncan Keith. Cool. All right.
I'm probably going to say a lot of these names wrong.
Oh, you know what? I do too, especially with the World Juniors when that one comes out. Oh, I get so many wrong.
I remember watching it.
I got one of these ones. Canvas. What player is this?
That's going to be Carey Price again of the canvas.
We've got a red, are they called red cut?
Yeah, a red die cut.
Red die cuts of Matthew Tkachuk.
Cool. I want him!
Yeah, well, you know what? If you eat your vegetables tomorrow, I might give them to you.
Why do you make us do some have hockey cards?
Because it's the only power I have over you.
Oh, another Stanley Cup trophy guy. Who is it?
It is Ryan Getzlaff.
Yes. I like his brother. Hey! His brother used to play for the Riders. Chris Getzlaff.
I have a Connor McDavid red die cut.
Riders.
Nice.
I think the Riders wide the loss.
And just so you guys see, this is all that's left. They have all now been cut open. That's all that's left. So go to town.
Open as many as you can.
The only... Wait a second. I should really like this team.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got one of these.
It's Jordan Binnington. So you can put them with the other ones right here.
Here. I got a red die cut of...
Who is that?
Marc-Andre Fleury.
Yeah. You know what? You could probably call him Flower.
I like to think of him as Fleury. He's like the McDonald's Fleury. Was it?
Yeah, you got a McDonald's Fleury?
Yeah.
I'm sure he likes that. All right, so you got a Matthew Tkachuk.
I've got a cup winners.
Of? Remember his name?
Nope.
Evgeny Malkin, but we can call him? Gino.
Gino, okay, that's what it was.
All right, let's keep him going.
Keep him going. It's going to be like an hour long video. Oh.
Well, we're at 23 minutes.
Oh, my.
So let's see. Well, I'm still looking for a first redemption card.
I haven't got that.
And you got a Nathan MacKinnon. Okay, what'd you get?
How do you say that?
Franchise
trios of Jordan Binnington.
Binnington, yeah.
Ryan O'Reilly.
O'Reilly.
Riley. Really?
And then Tarasenko.
Nice.
Awesome.
I love that. How it pops out.
All right, keep going.
Keep going. Don't stop.
Oh, you know what? I got to open one because I opened another one and it won't be even if I don't open.
Another wood cut.
Yeah, and that's of Claude Giroux.
I've got another cup winners of Sidney Crosby.
There you go. And we got a Ryan O'Reilly of the gold etchings. All right. Let's keep them coming.
Oh, I missed the best card. Oh, no.
Red cut and yay.
Still. Oh, yuck.
I threw the card.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't throw the card.
Yeah.
Because I moved them.
Oh, how do you say this?
Patrice Bergeron.
Nice.
Alright. There you go.
I hope this is our first redemption card in here. I got a clear one.
A clear cut.
Oh, who is that one?
Who is it?
Let's see. That's a Nathan MacKinnon of the Colorado Avalanche.
Oilers.
Oh, no. Sorry. That's a Cale Makar. Nice.
It's
too bad that it's...
Yeah, Oilers base card of the real deal, James Neal. Yeah, it's too bad it's not his rookie anymore. This is 2021, so it's a second year card.
Standouts of Ryan O'Reilly?
Yeah, Ryan O'Reilly, you bet. Okay, so we're down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I don't know how that happened. So well, one of you guys, so one of you guys opened an extra one. So I'll have to open this one. So you know, you got one there. Let's see what we got. I got a canvas of Marner. Mr. Mitch Marner.
I got a trophy guy.
A cup winner.
Trophy guy.
Trophy guy.
And who's it? Anze Kopitar.
I've got another red die cut of Ryan O'Reilly.
There you go. Okay, we're getting down to the nitty gritty. So if you guys could please just pull me a redemption card, that would be great.
I will try.
And we got a Matthew Barzal, the standouts.
Okay, and you got Tim Horton.
Oh, yeah, Tim Horton. He was a hockey player. You didn't know that, did you?
No, I didn't.
You know what?
Tim Horton.
There's an interesting story behind that, and when you're older, I will be more than happy to tell it to you.
Okay, I'm crossing my fingers for...
Come on.
Come on, please.
We're down to the nitty-gritty. We're down to six. Six packs, three each.
I got another
franchise.
Trios.
Yeah, you know, franchise means like a
another
like a team.
Red cut.
Oh, Brad Marchand. We call him the rat.
I think we got one of them.
Because he's a mouse. That's why.
Just like Mickey. Super friendly. Yeah. All right. You guys got two packs left.
Please be redemption. No canvas. I got
what cut?
Of Erik Karlsson.
I've got an NHL canvas of Steven Stamkos.
Okay.
I like that one.
All right, here we go. The final two packs. Hey.
Oh, sorry.
Are you going to do it?
Hopefully.
You going to do it?
Yeah, hopefully.
Take them. Go. Get it. Bring out a redemption card.
Did you get one?
Okay, what you got?
Nope.
Red cut.
None.
Red die cut of Henrik Lundqvist, and we'll call him the King Hendrik.
Nope.
Or Hank, you can call him. And a Carey Price gold etchings. Well, there you have it, folks. With the help of my two superstar helpers today, we got through 100 packs of Tim Hortons 2020-2021 Upper Deck Hockey. And we did it all in like 27 minutes. So I think that's pretty good. So you know what? I want to say a big thank you to Little Hockey Card Dude. Big thank you to my Little Hockey Card Girl for all your help. And you know what? I'd like to thank you now too for cleaning up your big mess that you made everywhere. Look, I can't believe how much of a mess you guys made. Unbelievable. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. It was a lot of fun. And you know what? Feel free to leave a comment. Let us know what you think. Hit that subscribe button, and you know what, next week we're going to be doing the Upper Deck Series 1, comes out, I do believe it's the 18th, so we got a box of that, and then I'm going to show a couple of really amazing cards. Well, one really amazing card that I got from a group break a couple weeks ago. I've just been waiting for the right time to show it. I'll show that next week, so look for that. And anyways, on that note, I'll say goodnight, and thank you so much for watching.